a Nespresso, Senseo, or Dolce Gusto machines these days. These people will be a little bummed right now, because those regular old coffee filters are super handy. You can use them for much more than just making coffee. Of course, you don't have to make the drastic decisions of saying goodbye to your Nespresso machine, but we definitely would recommend it getting some coffee filters. Today's video discusses just use coffee filters for making coffee, and you can do so much more with them. Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when you post new videos daily. Number 1. Dabbing grease. Coffee filters are champions when it comes to absorbing grease, and unlike paper towels, filters don't leave behind any lint. So, have you used a bit too much butter, and do you want to remove some from the pan? Just grab a coffee filter and use this to swipe through your pan, and you will notice it will absorb a lot of excess butter. Number 2. Removing nail polish. The no lint advantage we talk about above applies to this trick as well. If you want to remove some excess nail polish from your nail or fingers, you don't have to worry about leaving behind any fluff of lint. If you see a coffee filter instead of a paper towel or cotton pad. Number 3. Cleaning windows. Cleaning your windows with coffee filters. It sounds like a strange endeavor, but there's actually a good reason why this works very well. Since the filters also so absorbent, they will not leave behind any ugly streaks or drops. Using a coffee filter is the perfect finishing touch for squeaky clean and streak-free windows. Number 4. Polishing shoes. Those cute black leather boots run the risk of starting to look a little dull and matted after a while. With coffee filters, you can give them back their shine. This also works for the inside of your car. Use a coffee filter and a little bit of olive oil to remove ugly stains and lint from your leather seats and dashboard. Number 5. Filtering. Coffee filters are not great at filtering coffee. You can also use them for filtering juices. Do you like your orange juice without pulp? Filter it through a coffee filter for completely smooth, pulp-free juice. This trick will also work for pieces of cork in your bottle of wine. What do you think of this important information? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.